Well, new this morning, a man is hospitalized in critical condition after a hit-and-run crash on the FDR Drive. It happened last night at about 10 o'clock on the northbound lanes. Investigators say the man was riding a motor scooter when he collided with a car near East 106th Street. Police say the car did not stay on the scene, and they are now looking for the driver. The man on the scooter is now being treated at Harlem Hospital. So far, no arrests have been made.